Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Oracles Mirrored. As usual, I am your host, Super Goomba, and it's time to go to Queen Ambi's palace and try to rescue Nehru. That deep water I haven't been able to go under. Now I can go dive underneath it. This whole area underwater. But I won't explore it just yet. Because like I said, I'm not gonna go exploring and see what there is to do now that I've completed the dungeon. I think I'm just gonna go straight for the palace and to rescue Nehru. And I'll explore and see what I can do afterwards. Oh, look who it is! Guards catch you, they throw you out. So you have to be careful that you don't get caught. They just go back and forth. So yeah, as you can tell, you need to move those statues to move on. And there's guards in every four corners guarding the switches. Thank you. watch out for those whirlpools. They're just like bottomless pits. And I guess, although I guess there are bottomless pits underwater, but you can actually get sucked into those ones, the underwater bottomless pits. Now I am inside Queen Ambi's palace. However, these guards don't throw you out of the castle if they catch you. They attack you. You have to fight them off. Yeah, I'm just screwing around. I wonder what I can do with this guard without it catching. Fire. Jeez. Guard's resilient. I can't. No. Wow. He didn't react to seeing a bomb go flying right past him. He didn't catch me. Except, yeah, we did. Cool, I didn't know that. Cool. I didn't know that yet. If you're not standing...